Welcome to SciFiX.
Yes, and we are going to look at our treasures we found at the ocean yesterday. So, an ocean straw. What's this?
And an ocean flower.
Yep. And let's see, wait. And ribbon. That could be dangerous to fish, couldn't it, if they ate that? Or it could wrap around a turtle's body. It's got a little seaweed on it. Is that right?
Yeah.
Okay. What's this?
A conch shell.
A piece of a conch shell. Now let's all put it in categories so we keep everything together.
Yes.
We'll put all the plastics together.
Yeah.
And then the conchs together. Okay. Now what is this?
Ocean paper.
Oh yeah, that's cool. Does that go there? All right. And what's this?
A seashell.
It is a seashell, isn't it? It's cute. It's really bent up, isn't it?
Yes.
We'll put those here.
It's bent up.
Or we'll put those here. Okay. Now, what is this a piece of?
A conch shell.
Yes. Yep. Now the conch shells go here.
Yes.
And this?
Another conch. Yep. A seashell.
Now, what is this?
A sea flail.
Yeah, like a scallop. It's almost like a clam. And this is
a seashell. A coated seashell.
Yeah. And then what is this? One of Mommy's favorites.
Coral.
Put it here. How about if we put that there? And another one?
A limpet.
Ocean gold. So I'm going to hand them to you, and you tell me what they are.
This is a seashell, and this is a frog.
Yep.
And this is a clam.
Yep. I want to get the paper.
This is a limpet.
Mostly just the paper. And I wonder what this is called.
The big legend seashell.
It's got like a hook. Is it like a hanger? Look at this hook.
The big legend seashell.
Yeah, let's see. What's this?
Ocean.
Yeah. A plastic purple. Now what's this?
Shell.
Another one. Now can you put them where they go? Where do those go? No. Yeah. Yeah. You can get on your knees if you want. And look at this pretty one. Look at those colors. What are those colors?
A limpet.
Mm-hmm. And
there's a kind of limpet.
Oh.
I mean lipids.
Lipids? And
no,
this?
Lipids.
Uh-huh.
Lipids.
Another scallop. And this is what?
Coral.
Yep. Now, Dre will know what this is, but what is this? What is this?
What is this, Dre?
It's a hair tie.
It's a hair tie. I think that goes here. Another ocean gold. Now, what is this? Can you figure out what this shell came
from? A conch shell.
Yes. And what this has a hole in it. You could wear it as a necklace.
A seashell.
Uh-huh. Now I'm going to show you, what is this?
Ocean. Eyeball.
An eyeball. Let's put all the eyeballs together.
Hold it up, Si. Why don't you hold it up? And show them what it is.
Yeah. Show Dre what it is. All right, and now make
good
a whole
job.
New pile for the eyeballs. Like this, so we can see him looking at you. I love you, Si. I love you. I have the eyeball now. Now, what's this shell a part of?
A seashell can hit away.
Yeah, so what is that one?
Hear the dolphins.
What are these things? Where does it go? In what pile?
The conch shell pile?
Yeah. And here's what we had a lot of these.
Shell.
Yes.
That's
see?
Not a conch shell.
No, but these are all the same, see? And there, I'm going to put these there. You can put in there as I put them. We got a lot. Now, this.
Oh, single.
Is what?
Eyeball.
And look at this one. This one you can put on a necklace. What is it called?
A sea limpet.
this was a big one. It's got wet sand on it. Is that a telephone?
No.
What is it?
Energy scale.
Yeah, those are oyster shells. Big ones. All right, now this is really something.
I see Kaido Taylor.
Is this Zeus's wand?
No, it's like an Kaido Taylor.
And what is it? What does it do?
A sea creature in Kaido Taylor.
Is it a microphone?
No, a sea creature in Kaido Taylor.
I love it.
The bone of Kaido.
Oh, we gotta let these dry out in the sun. What's that? I think that is
a legendary eyeball.
I think it's yes, you're right. And this one almost whole.
The sea eagle eyes.
Does that go with the eyeballs?
Look.
There it goes over there. What is it?
A conch shell.
Yeah. Now, is that a piece that you can recognize?
A conch shell?
Yep. Another hole to look through, the shape of an eye.
It's like a T-Rex eye.
Can you see Dre Lynn with that?
Yeah.
Mmm.
Cock shell!
Yep. Uh-oh, what's that?
Energy snippets.
Yes. Nice, I love how you put this down gently. And?
Cock shell.
Another piece. And this one that could strangle a fish or a turtle. What is that?
Piece of paper.
It's like a plastic bag. They could get that around their neck or head and get strangled. Wait, put it here. Put it here with the plastic stuff. And, oh, another eyeball. Do you see a face in there?
I see teeth in there.
Oh my gosh, put it in the pile. What about this? What is that? Is that sea glass? And then it's almost like a little picture. See, look, show Dre.
That's a sea glass.
Yeah, it's like a little frame with stuff in it. With seaweed. Put it right there. You?
Yeah.
All right, I think.
That's it.
You found these. What are those? Those are
clams.
Yeah, are they? They're like cherry stones. Or little necks.
Let's put them right there.
Mm-hmm.
And off from each other.
Yeah. This one's really pretty. Oh.
Sea limpet.
That's ocean gold, my matey. And what's that?
Eyeballs.
Put them with the eyeballs. And, ooh, what's this? Wampum. That's what the Indians used to use as money. But it's from a clam shell, but it turned purple. Can you say wampum?
Wampum.
Yeah, that's money. What did this go to?
Eyeball.
Mm-hmm. And this?
Eyeball.
Yep. Uh-oh, one of my favorites.
Coral!
And look at this. We have so many pieces of eyeball?
Shells.
Oh, that's an eyeball?
Oh, this is an eyeball.
Yep. And what are these? Ocean gold.
Yeah.
See what else we got.
You're getting a bunch of sea.
Oh, and this?
Coral.
You want to help me look in here? What else can you pull out? Oh no, put it with the plastic.
Oh,
what's that on there? Is that a snail creature? Or is that seaweed? It looks like it has hair on its chin.
Yeah, it's sticking on.
It is?
Yeah.
Oh wow. Can you put it in the pile where it goes? And here, look. All this bag too. Look at this scallop. That's pretty. Wow.
Look at this eyeball.
It's awesome. And this big chunk?
Coral.
And ocean gold.
Yeah, see my big chunk.
Ooh, this looks like a soap dish. What is that? Is that a claw?
Nope.
Or a hand?
It's a legendary shadow.
And what about this?
A hair bow.
Mm-hmm. Which that could get around the fish's neck or a turtle's neck and what?
Choke.
Yes, we don't ever want to leave those in the ocean. Now this is a little piece of what?
Wood.
Driftwood. Yeah.
Put them right here or that.
Yep, I think that's a good place. Another oyster with a little, another little shell that was stuck to it. It could be like a little table for dinner. And this one, look, it's another clam shell, but look what's inside. Another box. They live together. Two animals. Two shellfish together. What's that?
Cock shell.
Yep. And this?
What
is it? Here, you pick something from our walk at the beach. Ocean gold.
Now pick your favorite category of all the things you've looked at today.
Yeah. Zeus's wand?
Nope. This Ankylosaurus sea gold.
Oh, wait a second. There's one other thing that we forgot that we had to go inside. Funniest thing ever.
Sai, did you have fun at the beach?
Yes. And this Ankylosaurus tail.
Did you like taking looking at all the shells?
Yeah. Even I love them. Oh my goodness. Hi, Mom.
I'm going to put these in the bag because we found these at the beach too, didn't we? Look. Now you go in the bag and see. Someone's glasses. Someone lost their glasses when they were swimming and we found them. Do you think we could ever find the owner? I don't think so. Isn't that something?
Sea glass paper. Yeah.
Look at this.
And that was the last shell.
I bought a ginormous legendary.
Sai, did you have fun looking at all the shells you found?
Yeah, but this is a dinosaur tail.
Yeah.
Like,
do we love walking at the beach?
Yeah.
Why don't you say bye to everyone?
Bye.